Afternoon. Or I'm actually going to say it like an American. Afternoon. Okay, that will help us because it starts with an a if you say it like an American. A. If you say it like a South African, ah, which is an A on its own. A followed by a f. F followed by a t. Followed by an a. F t a. Now the a is very common in English. It's written as an ER. Like in teacher, leader, that's after or after. So that's one word, but now we're doing another word. After, followed by an oo. That is a long vowel sound, A-E-I-O-U. And one of the ways of writing an oo is a double O, so it's very common. After, oo, and the last sound is n. So there it is. Afternoon, and there's two words there. There's after and there's noon or after noon. So you can see two words. Now to help us with such a long word, let's break it up into syllables. So we can look for patterns, vowel, consonant, vowel. That's one of the patterns. And there's also the pattern vowel, consonant, vowel. So this, because it's a long word, we'll probably see more than one pattern. So there's probably three syllables. So let's have a look. So there's vowel, consonant, vowel. So we draw the first syllable pattern there between the consonants. So we've got a, ta, and there's vowel, consonant, vowel. So we break it up after that vowel, noon. So there's three syllables. Afternoon. How do we spell afternoon? A-F-T-E-R-N-O-O-N. A-F-T-E-R-N-O-O-N.